Mexico's Hirving Lozano celebrates, AP photo, Antonio Calanni, I think it's been a really good World Cup so far. We've already had a shock result. If anyone was looking at the Germany v Mexico game, then they wouldn't have gone for an away win, the bookies would have cleaned up there. Mexico were brilliant, their energy, the way they pressed and the way they countered. They didn't want to give up, even at the end. It was great to see a team set up well, know their jobs and execute the plan for a brilliant result. It gives them a better chance of going through now. I think there's been far more good games than poor games, even though most have been only 1-0. There's coaches now who will teams up to be defensively solid with lots of set-piece goals and corners. There's been more of those type of goals scored than in open play, I feel. It's been entertaining to see teams trying to win. As for a prediction on winning it now, I can give you 3. I'd never stray from German, but I think Spain and Brazil too. They're more than likely going to be in the knockout stages, and while they have lost, it will be a reality check for them. The next games are important now, and while Brazil have started with a draw and not as strong defensively, they are brilliant going forward. Spain are, attacking-wise, probably better than anyone in the world, and with Diego Costa up front and playing well, they've got a chance, and while David De Gea made a huge mistake, he's the best keeper in the world. I can't give you one prediction, but there's 3.